Hey everyone, and welcome back to another fun episode of Saints Row 2. As you guys remember in the last episode, Mareo is starting to finally come undone. He asked Altor for help to free his friends, and they did, but we killed all his friends after we also took the airport away from him as a stronghold. He's barely hanging on here, and the worst part is, Altor took his shipment away that he was hoping for as payment and collateral for helping him with his friends. So he doesn't have much left. So, yep, let's start the Brotherhood mission. The enemy of my
enemy. Pick this place just so you could play that stupid game.
No, I picked this place so we right. could play this stupid game. This gang shit's got you a little stressed out. You need to relax.
By playing skee ball.
Oh.
All right.
You know, most people just smoke pot.
Right. And then they go play skee ball.
Fuck it.
Nice.
So did you hit the docks like I asked?
Okay.
Wait, what?
After the Feed Dogs concert, I called you to look into the docks and you said
look,
that...
I gotta be honest. I was really stoned.
You gotta be kidding me.
Okay. Yeah, I totally am. One of the dock workers just called and said this big guy with tattoos and a scarred face was shaking people down trying to find out when some shipment was rescheduled to arrive.
Why would Mareo need to ask about the time of his own shipment?
I don't know. Maybe it got delayed.
And you're sure this big guy with tattoos is Mareo and not just some biker guy?
I'd bet my life on it.
Deal.
Wait, hold up. What do you mean?
Oh, shit. I like that.
Check it out.
Deal.
I got some more dirt on the shipment.
Hold up, I got another call. Hello?
Okay. I just got some more info on Mareo's shipment.
Alright, lay it on me.
Mareo's bought enough guns to take over something that needs a lot of guns to take over. The point is that if you get to the cargo hold, you should find some nice toys to play with.
Thanks for the tip.
Bye, boss.
You there? Mareo's got a shit ton of ammo stashed in the...
You're a little late on the pickup, Pierce. Shaundi told me all about it.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm the one who told Shaundi about it.
Yeah, that's great. Listen, can you tell Shaundi good job for me?
All right.
Thanks.
$5,000 or is that penthouse? It's a penthouse. Alright, elevator up. Go to the heli. That's a big difference. Oh, there it is.
We get it done, Saints.
cool. They were both about to shoot me with rubber. These people. Make your shots count, baby. I think I go down to the bowels of the ship again. I've never done this, but they always make you go in the bowels. Cool, enemy of my enemy. Oh shit. Crowbar. New AKs.
What's up?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What's up?
I was listening in on the police scanner, and the Coast Guard is reporting a lot of Brotherhood are coming towards you.
Sure? Are coming towards you. Yeah, you sure?
I'm fine, Shaundi. Suddenly I'm not so worried about the Brotherhood.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We're good. By air.
Ah!
that should hit. No problem. Freaking finally we got it. Next wave. And I'm getting here. Yep, third wave coming after the cargo ship. They're not that good, they're not that bad. Again. It's so slow, I can't do anything. I legitimately can't. It's so slow, I can't do anything. Yeah. Let's see what wave is putting me on. coming back first. Well, at least we know what to expect. Physically almost impossible to do this by yourself. And I know I gotta. I got to round three.
Thank you.
Grandma, great. Anything anyway. I legit can't do anything anyway. It's like I'm fucked either way. Either way, I'm fucked.
Thank you.
Come on, Zuzu. This fight was over this day. Okay, I'm gonna kill these last two fuckers. Out of rocket launcher ammo. Finally, give me some. God. Okay. So how am I supposed to kill a helicopter with no rockets? I'm just letting them all land like before.
Thank you.
case. Uzi. Need Uzi. I need rocket launcher. This guy's just... gotta get on my way in. Yeah, I am wasting all the money that I think this helicopter's in. Basically, all the way. It's all right. Everything. I have.
What you get. Yo, Shaundi, we're gonna need some boys to come out here and give me a hand moving this shit.
I'm on it, boss.
Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you. That was just a pain in the ass. Like, straight ass pain. Right. Okay, where am I going? Back home. Yeah, we can get back home. I do know what comes up after we get the Brotherhood taken care of. Really, 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 really don't like it. Because it's normally a pain in the ass. Shit, I'm dead. See, told you. Dead. Yeah, but does that mean I lose all my shit? Yeah, I landed improperly. Come on. Booyah. Yeah, look at that. They knew I was gonna be here. That's me a hammerhead. Okay. Grab our cash. Woo! I have enough, but I don't have enough. Let's do it. The siege. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I like it. I like him a lot.
I'm glad y'all seem to like the new hardware the Brotherhood decided to hook us up with. You know, up until this point, we've been toying with Mara. Kill his bitch here, steal his money there. But I'm through playing. We know where he lives, we have his guns. And I say it's time we take that motherfucker out. What you think?
I agree. Yeah, I agree. First time I've ever really seen my ammo. It's completely full. Let's go.
Let's do it, people!
What we got there, just...
Knowing better than mess up. Saints! It ain't over yet. We got plenty more of these assholes to go through.
What the hell is this all about?
Yes, we do.
The Brotherhood are finished.
Yes, they are.
Anyone who gets killed owes me five.
Nothing's stopping me from taking back what's mine.
Supposed to get him if we can. I'm done. It made me go all the way back in. Okay, there we go.
Let's do it, people!
Yep, we got this, guys. We got this.
Somebody warn Mareo!
Stay loose, Saints! It ain't over yet. We got plenty more of these assholes to go through. The Brotherhood are finished.
Alright. And you're gonna want us to finally.
When these people gonna get Mareo, I'm coming for you!
Okay.
Oh, you gotta be fucking.
Can't be worrying about him. Can't be worrying about him. I gotta get up here, get this done. Here we are, finally. Oh, shit. That's a minigun. About to turn there. Yeah, we're restarting right here. Nice. Like that. Like that. You're out. Fuck. Fuck.
The shooting stopped. Do you think it's over?
Fuck it. Okay, what's he doing?
Right. Your little buddy screamed like a bitch when we trussed him up. How about you, bitch? You gonna scream?
This.
Yeah! Mareo, get out of here!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. He's dead. Oh, fuck.
Get in, man!
Yeah, but he's gone. Yep, he's gone. I just probably killed his best friend instead of maiming him this time. Okay, Saints Cripple Brotherhood. We're not done yet. Ooh, I'm at the minigun. Yep. There's, I think, one more mission. Yeah, because we took everything. The south is ours. Yeah. This is the last mission. I know this one is. I remember. So, without further ado, thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, leave a like down below. I'm going to try and get the Brotherhood done while I'm in my session right now, which is recording several hours worth of video. So, thank you. If you liked it, leave a like down below. Subscribe today. And please remember, have fun playing in the dark. I'll see you guys in the next one. Night.
AudioMicro.com